Question one. Imagine if you had a job you did not want your friends to know about.
What do you do then?
Oh, I'm a question writer for Back After This, I thought.
Would you?
Don't tell me. Tell Ellie.
A. Find some new friends.
The cards for strip poker aren't down there.
He's not the only one that can write a load of crap and get away with it.
I'll sort that one.
No more talking. Need to focus.
B. Set them up. For inspiration, of course. Or C, just not tell them at all.
So, to live my next 6 months as a lie, could I do it? I decided I could. And the other three would provide me with all the questions and information I need for my quiz show. It'll be great. Or at least, that's what I thought. I see the way you're acting like you're somebody else. Get to me frustrated.